So that's the tree right there. You can see the angle that it's leaning right towards those hives. It might land on the blocks.